Well, we know that lambda equals h divided by mv, and v is equal to root